That's the champ. Take
a look at this feet. Largest athlete in the world. 7 feet tall, over 500 pounds. And you're only going to see the Big Show in ECW.
Ladies and gentlemen, the Big Show.
You know, John, I'd like to say Big Show's not just the largest athlete worldwide. Big Show's the largest athlete with a bad attitude.
Take a look at brand new Sin. They're the ones who recorded this new version of Big Show's entrance music.
Like a bunch of nice boys there, huh?
They look like great ECW fans.
Yeah, definitely look like ECW fans. And the Big Show is not in a good mood. That's not a shock either.
Tommy Dreamer was in that battle royal last week, and we saw the Big Show just press slam Tommy Dreamer all the way through a table to the floor.
Yeah, and you know, Tommy Dreamer right now coming out here, and Tommy too does not look happy. Tommy, I know for a long time, he is the innovator of violence. And that name fits that man just well. He will come up with ways to hurt you. Tommy's showing a lot of guts coming out here right now.
We've got some big news live Tuesday, July 4th. ECW returns home to Philadelphia, Pennsylvania. We'll be at the Wachovia Center. Tickets go on sale Friday.
Whoa, look at this. Look at this.
Big Show, last week in the Extreme Battle Royal, you were dominant. And you got your very first taste of what it's like to be hardcore. But if you want to feel the heart, and if you want to feel the passion of what is ECW, and if you want to make a name for yourself in ECW, well, then you gotta go through me.
Oh! What in the hell is Tommy thinking?
Tommy just... Tommy, I think might have made a mistake, but you think? Tommy's showing a lot of guts to him.
Have you ever seen anyone slap the Big Show across the face?
This is not a match. Tommy just got punched right in the face by a 500-pound monster.
We heard there might be a confrontation today between Tommy Dreamer and the Big Show. I mean, this was instigated by Dreamer to slap the Big Show across the face.
Tommy more or less saying, hey, Big Show, you want to make a name for yourself? Oh, my God. You got to make it on my back. And Big Show, that's no problem doing that.
Make it on his back. Big Show may break Tommy Dreamer's back.
There's no one man in the world that could stand up to this behemoth, this monster known as Big Show. God almighty. God. Joey, I heard that thud, man. That was...
A human spine hits a steel ring post. What do you think he's going to get? Certainly not the ring post. I'm not a doctor.
This is extreme, folks. This is graphic. This is not for everyone. This is the way ECW rolls, and the Big Show now is...
Look at Tommy Dreamer still keeps coming at the Big Show, though.
All heart. Joey, we've seen that. I'm not surprised. My opinion of Tommy Dreamer and how I know him, that he's still fighting, but... Come on, now you're looking at the Big Show here. Tommy's in a world of trouble.
Tommy Dreamer taking an extreme beating at the hands of the Big Show. He's almost climbing the Big Show. Tommy Dreamer just keeps coming back for more. Tommy Dreamer won't stay down.
Look at the face of Tommy. The passion, the anger. You can see in his face, he wants to get up and right here in front of us, he wants to beat the hell out of Big Show, but he just can't. Watch this! Oh, my Lord. Look at this. Like I said, there's no man in the world, Joey. No man in the world that could deal with the Big Show one-on-one. Look at this. Oh, my God. Like a rag doll. Oh, man, are you kidding me or what? I'm telling you right now, one-on-one, no one can measure up to the Big Show. ECW's Big Show. Wow. Tommy, what a monster though. Look at this. Right across the spine.
Gonna snap Tommy's back, and then look at it. This Dreamer turned to a rag doll with the gigantic hands of a 7-foot, 500-pound Big Show.
I've never seen Tommy float around like a rag doll before. And I've seen Tommy go through hell, but that was impactful, man. Wow.
Is he smiling?